Friends, the air filter in any vehicle is an important thing because the performance, quality, mileage and pickup depends only on air filter of the vehicle. Now, I am affected in a very bad way. I told the whole thing because it is like a factory positive, never wrong, or if the standard air filter is not in the car, then the performance of vehicle will be less. And tell how vehicle is MPFI or the road of the old one or the turbocharger supercharged air in the vehicle filter is important. So friends, you are welcome to one more video of DIY Master, and this is your voiceover artist. Video, we'll see how to clean vehicle's air filter. You can do it in your home. First of all, we'll just open the air filter. Now here it's very old type of car, so this is not MPFI car. We need to open this knob, which is open from three sides. So after opening the lock, it gives a screw here. If so, it will have to be open. So now to open this, we want 10 number. So now that the air filter is open, we can easily remove it. And there is another bolt, we have to open it too. So this is a pipe that goes into the filter. Take it out yourself. After that, which is the filter which is different, so let's take it inside and check the main filter material is correct or not. So this is the part of vehicle in terms of safety, it needs to be covered. So let's take it to the cabin. So guys, as you can see here, you can do the cleaning of filter in a normal way. Or you can hit the hard ground again like I am doing. The dust is getting out. Knocked well in advance because the protruding part in it will come out. After that, it can also be cleaned with air pump. Now you can say how much practical will remain and whatever comes out which has been stuck by air to this filter. So after cleaning in this manner, we can clean by air pump. So guys, as you can see here, how much dust came out of it after hitting it simply. So how much dust do we have in front of our, it's come out from air filter. Now the rest of dust can be cleaned with an air filter. So to clarify this, I suddenly remembered that I have a trick in our old video. The old instrument was made for the mileage of Alto 800. So basically it's a pressurized tank. There is an outlet in this letter. So why don't we use it? So let's first set it and clean this air filter. It's a rescue tech. We had a video on it. We took it because it will help in emergency. I have pressurized tank, we left it to be recoustic. So now that we have pressurized, what I have air pressure, you can see here. There is so much pressure and we click it from inside, its air is very less and now pressure has to be increased. So we'll clean it. It will be very difficult for you to do it. So you go to a puncture shop and get it cleaned. There's more pressure in the puncture air machine, so you can quickly clean the air filter. So now let's turn it on, then fill the air. Now as you can see here, as if I will leave the knob, will come after taking off. Just get out all the dust. So in this way, here it will take time and I need my both the hands. So I'll pause for a while. Finally, we have cleaned the air filter very well. Because we have right tools, my trick made its tool to clean air filter. That's why we are able to clean. Now, if you don't have any such type of tool, then you can also go to a puncture shop. If he has compressor air, then he will clean it. And then you know that it will definitely happen. And let's see what happens now. So we have made it fit. First of all the screws we need to fit. So keep one thing in mind, whenever you remove these nuts, keep applying oil to it. If you do not have oil, then you can also use the oil of your car. Now here is the oil check wire. Take it out and put it on the nut. So this will happen that when you get the next time note, it will be easy to get it out. Apply this oil in a small amount. We need for this. It's all right. Let's tighten it. After fitting this filter, we'll have to put its knobs. If any of these things do not look right, then there may be a problem. These are three locks we have put to them. If one of these locks doesn't work, keep in mind that fitting will not come properly. Now, finally, the visor bolt is there. It is airtight. If we feel this, now it will probably feel on it. So now I'll put it because I have nothing else. I can use this trick in some day of the rest in the later. So we have to pack in this way. We have to tighten the air filters because the number 10 is a bolt. Once you see it move a little, when it stops moving, then stop it. So now let's start the car. Now let's see these keys. It comes out once. The sound is little smoother than before. So as you can see here that the sound is very much good. Anyways, it's early morning. So there's a little vibration. But if it starts late, then the sounds will be less. So I hope friends you will have liked this video of cleaning the filter, which can be applied in any car. It is just that the shape and size of filter is different. The plastic housing in Alto is given just above the engine, while in Wagoner also it is same fitted, because most of the engines of Maruti are same. Now, cookie is a myth, so it is made of metal. Otherwise, it will have been plastic. Then, it is common way to clean the air filter. So, let's meet in the next video. Till then, keep watching our channel. And if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe it. And if you like this video, please like and share. Thank you for watching us. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel, click the show links and enjoy watching the video.